Jackrabbit Volleyball Weekly Update. The head coach, Nicole Cirillo, is with us. All right, here we are, the month of November almost upon us, the stretch run, six matches left. I envision you're pretty excited about the fact the next couple will be held here in Brookings.
It's always nice to be at home. You know, being on the road last weekend was a little tough. We had to change our plans last minute with College Game Day being in town, so kind of threw the team for a loop a little bit, but always good to be back in Frost Arena where we tend to play better and, you know, give ourselves an opportunity to see what we can do against some good competition.
And two different forms of competition. Let's talk about it. We begin on Friday. One of the better teams in the conference is Denver. And I know you were pleased with how you performed at times out in Denver. Get them for a second time here on Friday night.
Yeah, I mean, again, hopefully it's a little bit of confidence for us knowing that, you know, we took them to four and we did some good things on the road at their place. And so, again, to have them at home will be a good change of pace. I think the girls are excited. It's Halloween weekend. You know, we do a pumpkin decorating contest, and so that'll happen on Friday. So I know the girls are excited to get started on the pumpkins, if anything, you know, and then to have the fans vote on what is or which one is their favorite is always a fun time to kind of add to, again, just being at home.
That'll be cool. And then on Sunday, you've got another opposition. In this case, one that kind of in the weeds with everybody else. There's this tight group here. You're a part of it. So is Oral Roberts.
Yeah, Sunday will be a big match. Nice to have them at home and give ourselves, again, just another opportunity to, like you said, kind of try to pull away. Like you said, there's quite a few of us that are right in the mix of it here. And so that's going to be a really big match for us to try to separate ourselves from the rest of the group.